Ah, fresh air feels good. Yes, sir. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
You're welcome. So, what happened to all the people who... lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king. Betray us. To me.
Well, here it is. It's got to have a weak point. Somewhere.
Nicely done.
Father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right? We're really just going to loot his grave and leave? There he goes! Was he planning on doing this himself?
Do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. Father, why do the gods cause so much trouble for mortals?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Well, at least we're doing some good, right?
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going! So what'd you find out there? I'd rather get too thirsty now. Fine deal there. Now, about that other thing.
Statue stands no longer, Spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Want to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.